To the south of China now, where a new port in Guangdong province will halve the ferry journey to the island province of Hainan. Xuwen Port is designed to handle up to 3.2 million vehicles and 17 million passengers a year. The crossing will now take only 1 hour. It's expected to help boost business and trade in the new Hainan Free Trade Zone and in the Guangdong, Hong Kong, and Macao Greater Bay Area.